Hi, I'm Ryan Porteous. I was on the U.S. sailing team for about 4 years, represented the United States at the Paralympic Games in Rio. I started sailing pretty young. My parents were taking me out on their cruising boat when I was still in diapers and in the crib, but then started racing probably when I was around 8 or so and enrolled in the junior sailing program at Mission Bay Yacht Club down in San Diego. So as a teenager, I was traveling a bit, national and international events, and then when I was 18, suffered a spinal cord injury, freak accident, slipped on a boat dock, hit the back of my head, and ended up breaking my neck, resulted in a C6 injury, which is basically became a quadriplegic. Spinal cord injuries, huge impact on my life. I was 18 and just gone off to college, and I was going from the most independence I had ever had to, you know, needing help doing the simplest of tasks. It was really tough, and it was kind of a lot of questions on what the rest of my life was going to look like after, you know, becoming paralyzed. Still in the hospital post-injury, I was kind of, you know, doing research. You know, I looked up Paralympics. I'd heard of it beforehand, but, you know, never really looked into it. And I saw that there was sailing, and I was like, whoa, this looks awesome. You know, I want to do that. And immediately was calling up friends and like, hey, let's get me back on a boat, like anything, like just throw me on and let's get sailing again. It's really cool to see, you know, world sailing and organizations like SailGP pushing this, you know, momentum, getting it going again, and, you know, really try to support this bid to get the sailing back into the Paralympics.
Technology is pretty incredible. Nothing I've seen before, up close at least. Yes, I got to meet the French team and got on the boat for a little bit, kind of looked at the cockpit and looked at the controls and stuff. It was really cool. And yeah, it was a great experience.
So Paralympic sailing is really unique in that it's so inclusive to so many different range of disabilities. I really can't think of another sport that you can have such a range of disabilities competing against each other on the same, you know, equal playing field. So when sailing got dropped, it was pretty devastating. You know, losing that pinnacle of the sport is pretty tough. You know, these people getting into it, you know, aspiring to go to the Paralympics, and then when it gets dropped, it's, you know, you lose some of that momentum. I think getting sailing reinstated is really beneficial for, you know, a younger generation as well. Like, you know, for instance, me, like someone who, you know, gets injured and looking for a path post-injury, to have sailing included that, it's just gonna bring more people into the sport. And it's such, you know, going back to inclusivity, it just can welcome, you know, pretty much anyone.